Gentlemen of the Sound, the song starts quietly and goes. Song called "That's the Way Love Is."
that's gone across the sky. There's heavy metal drums, a rumble in my lungs, a solid soul can hear it burning. When all is said and done, it will be said again. I'm on a log and hiss, 'cause that's the way love is.
All right.
Thank you.
Okay, for my first encore, I reckon we're gonna do a... Let's do an old song. Get on with it. I can't believe people still say, get on with it. When I'm standing there doing Sodo, that's getting on with it.
Don't bother.
Okay. I'm going to do a song that's a lot to do with the West Country. I'm going to do a song called Autogeddon Blues. Yeah, I think so. All right. Ooh, I like that. You know what I love about Glastonbury? It's so weird. I mean, this is so close to my home.
Yeah.
I love being here, but whenever we're getting closer and closer, it's like being in this big city. Suddenly I've got no idea where I am. It doesn't make any sense at all. And it's so mysterious. I like that mystery about it, and suddenly you just come upon it, and then everybody's here. There's so many people, it's so... I like the enclosedness of it. I like to feel enclosed. Thank you.
It's the envelope of the sound just goes from sheer heart attack to total horribleness. And all the feelings in between from A to B. Keek, not cack. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to do something really quiet now. Hold his priest, I'm beginning to move. Want a solo version of Polo's Priest? Nah. I think what we gotta do is, for the folkies at the front, we're gonna do something very quiet. Think it's too noisy? Think it's too noisy? Think it's too much of a racket? Think it's not acoustic? See this guy here, he doesn't like it, he says it sounds like cack. Yeah, and he just, well I know, I just, do you think it's too much? Think I should be doing quiet stuff like that? I need, It's always the quiet ones, isn't it? I think what it's going to have to be is Julian H. Cope. Do you know what? This is in the wrong key for what I need. What I need is, it's got to be a more of a fluorescent green. Is that possible? I can't see a fluorescent green. All the guitars are in E. Where's the fluorescent green one? It's got to be there. while we're looking for a fluorescent green sound. Do you know what I mean?
Citizen Kane's again and again. Everything blows me away. Put out the fire, different to you. Everything blows me away. And everything blows me away. Everything blows me away. None of the lights, different to you. Everything blows me away. With the blue eyes, never the gray eyes, everything blows me away. All of them dreaming, never believing, everything blows me away. Everything blows me away. Everything blows me away. Cause I have a light different to you. Everything blows me away.
Thank you.
Have you got this fluorescent one now?
Yeah, bring it out. Let's do some folk music. You like me. This guy's after me. I know you. You're Scots, aren't you? You, where are you from? Well, yeah, but where in Scotland? Are you from Lowland Scotland or Highlands? Eh? From what? Glasgow. Oh, Lowland Scots, that makes sense. Glasgow security! Glasgow security, that's why they're being so abusive. Catholic or Protestant? Catholic or Protestant? Eh? A what? Catholic. So almost pagan, really. Virtually pagan. Because the great thing about the Catholics is they worship the saints, which are really just the old Christian gods in a different name. It's important to know where you stand when the security should really be wearing a badge saying insecurity. There's a Liverpool phrase that describes your expression. You're about as yes as no. These people, right, these people have all come to have a good time, right? You're looking at me like you're as small as you are. You're standing in that ditch because you live in a ditch. Do you know what this is? This is paid filth. That's paid filth in Glastonbury. Looking at me like they're this big. Cack your pants. Come on, you're not going to take that off me, are you? Come on. You got your back to me. Come on, just because I'm standing on stage, I can't believe it. Am I not getting on with it? I'm sorry, ladies and gentlemen. This is a song called Double Vegetation. It's the way we feel. So freaked out, so humiliated. Stand in line, he said, I want you. Each day we get closer to the big bad fire. Said, I want you. Each day we get closer to the big bad fire. Let me just drink of the good juice. Now, this is because I'm an old dude, right? I'm going to admit this. But 21 years ago, I had a bit of an incident with alcohol and the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. It turned out that I was not cut out to drink. So I promised my missus I would not drink anymore. But you know what's happened? A very peculiar thing. I grew the beard, and beer tastes good. Now what's that about? No, I don't drink cider. I think I'm just gonna get off stage and sink a pint. A song called Upwards of 45 Degrees. Yeah.
will yield. For the mothership has come. For the mothership has come. Who's she gonna take this time? Right now, tell me who she's gonna claim. Love is the face of Jesus, smiling as the Mona Lisa. To penetrate the diamond, the church in England gets tall and the Saxons will freeze. Earth is a candle of love, shame beyond Socrates. Who's to blame but the man like any man? Who's to blame but the man who leads? Going upwards at 45 degrees. Going upwards at 45 degrees. Going upwards at 45 degrees. Will somebody sign my release? Going upwards at 45 degrees. Going upwards at 45 degrees. Upwards of 45 degrees. Will somebody sign my release? Bye, bye, bye. Reconciling their thoughts to those of tuneful people. They're unashamed. Going upwards at 45 degrees. Going upwards at 45 degrees. Going upwards at 45 degrees. Will somebody sign my release? Going upwards at 45 degrees. Going upwards at 45 degrees. Going upwards at 45 degrees. Will somebody sign my release? Ba ba ba. Ba ba ba.
Now I'm talking about a girl. I'm not talking about Christine. I'm talking about a girl. I'm not talking about Justine. And I'm talking about a girl. I'm talking about Christine. Let's get a drone. You gotta have a drone.
Tell me how much can you take?
Tell me how much can you, how much can you, how much can you, how much can you take? How much can you take? How much can you take? Take, 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 take.
Yeah.
Ah. Oh man.
Feel like a bit intimate now. You know, because it's so rare that I do shows anymore. Excuse me getting sentimental on you. It's so easy. You know, I can't come out and feel you all up. But in my mind, I'm doing. She has, isn't she? So I better do Julian H. Coe. Complete with psychedelic beginning of course. See my shades are misting up. It's too much for me. I'm not sure I can carry on. Let me just wipe the tears away from my eyes. You know, nowadays before I go on stage, I actually have to change from a pair of shades into a darker pair of shades. And now underneath this exterior, my eyes are like piss holes in the snow. Some people lead their lives on a trust into love. Yeah, yeah. I packed my bags and I left the town. I took my money, put a payment down. A little house is a country seat. They say the country life is hard to beat. Paranormal in the West Country. Cause paralyzed is not easy to be. I feel the power of a mystery. Paranormal in the West Country. Wah, wah, wah. Wah, 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 wah. I know the tune. Wah, 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 wah. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wah, wah, wah. Away out western now, there is no doubt. In city life, there is no way out. There is no horizon, and there is no moon. It'd be November, but it might be June. Paranormal in the West Country, ba 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 ba. Cause paralyzed is not easy to be. You know, no, I feel the power of a mystery. Take your hat, babe. Paranormal in the West Country. Oh yeah, now. Oh wah, oh wah, 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 da ba ba ba. Wah oh wah 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 da 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 da. Wah oh wah 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 wah. I love you. Oh wah oh wah wah wah. Last bit now. I'm coming up to the little bit now. I'm feeling all Ozzy Osbourne now. You know, like after every song, every bit of every song, he sneaks in a I love you. And the great thing about Ozzy is, you know, he really does. He loves you. And that's the way I feel. I love you. I love you. I think I'm going to have a heart attack because men in their mid-40s have heart attacks from too much. I love you. I'm going to die from love.
I'm on my knees. I'm dying from love. It's not exhaustion. It's age and decrepitude. I feel like there's a whole audience out there and I'm never gonna know ya. But damn it, it makes me strong. It makes me strong. Strong enough to get back onto the stage and carry on. Oh. We can have a solo version of Reinhardt. We can have all my old hits, every one of those echoing the Bunnymen songs. I mean, Teardrop Explode song. Am I doing enough songs? I'm booked to do songs, but you know what? I feel like just being here is enough. I feel like all you need is me and me hoodie. Me and my hoodie. I feel like nobody has ever given so much value before. And I see a little light shining above me. And I feel like that light is shining right down, not on me, but near me. And now I'm in the middle of the light, on my knees. Never given so much value. The hardest working entertainer in show business. And I feel like Glastonbury is, everybody is here to see me. Even the people who don't know it are here to see me. And it moves me. It moves me. Because I'm moving. Well, I'm moving. But I'm such a professional, and my wife is so embarrassed because I'm not doing songs and speaking in a bad American accent because she hates it being American herself, that I'm going back to being a posh Englishman. And I'm going to do songs. Have I been on too long? How long have I got? Because there's a curfew at Glastonbury, you realize that. The ladies of Pilton, the good biddies of Pilton, will have me turfed off, Concord stuck up my bum, sent off. Dogman, do you want to come on for a while? I'm going to bring, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce Doggan. He's going to play some guitar and kick my butt into action. And being as we brought the what? No, I think I'm gonna have to sit down now. Do we have a stool? For my old butt. Hold on a second, I just wanna check how long I've got. What, Max? Wow. Oh yeah. Let's do something, Dogman. Let's start with Get Back On It. This is a brain donor song, and it's a song about never giving up, even when you really feel like it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Thank you.
sit at the shelf. I said, nah, doctor, 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 I can't be myself. You gotta help me now since 1999-04. This pathway is be just fine. Now why should I, tell me now why should I be hanging out and hung up on the line? You gotta tell me.
Why should I be hiding out and hung up on the line? Hanging out. We're hanging out. We're hanging out.
We'll be hanging out. Oh yeah. Those Pelton Bennies are causing trouble outside. They've broken down the perimeter roof. The fence is gone. And apparently, if we run for cover, we have time for one more song. Now, this is a song I wouldn't advise you to try at home. Thank you.
Acoustics are just a little sound on there. But still rock. It's right down.
Thank God.